Virginia Department of Health says contact tracing is critical to stopping the spread of COVID-19. So how does it work and how could you be affected? When a case of the virus has been identified, a contact tracer will reach out to the patient, find out where he or she's been and who may have been around while that patient was considered to be infectious. Once that list of people is created, contact tracers will reach out to those folks and inform them of symptoms that could develop, and in some cases, ask them to self-quarantine or get tested.
While these folks are under our observation, we do not release their names to the public. We, of course, would release and encourage their names to be given to their healthcare providers.
Governor Northam says the VDH will hire 1,000 contact tracers.